हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन स्टडी। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एंड सेफ एट होम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर साइंस सब्जेक्ट फॉर क्लास टू। एज वी नो, आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज गोइंग ऑन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ प्लांट्स। आवर प्रीवियस टॉपिक वॉज plants and today I am going to teach you the second topic and that is parts of plants. There are different parts of a plant. First is roots, second leaves, third stem, fourth flowers and fruits. Students, this is flower. These are leaves. This is branch. These are roots. This is stem. And this is fruit. Let's see about each part of a plant in detail. Roots. Roots keep the plant fixed in the soil. Leaves. Leaves make food for the plant using sunlight. Stem. Stem is the thickest and strongest part of the plant. Flowers. Some flowers grow into fruits. And fruits. Fruits have seeds inside them. And seeds grow into new plants. In next video, we will discuss about our third topic and that is types of plants. Thank you.